Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much to attend this most special of games. This one of the... Benzema gets flagged offside. He could be in here.
He's gone for it! France are in front!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
And the score is 1-0. Pogba did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. There's the whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close... Well played, he saw that coming. Pogba. A break.
Oh, there's no two-way.
And the finish!
A great save! Griezmann. Oh, that's a foul. Which side of the line is that? No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area. France looking to widen the gap even further here. He'll fancy himself from here.
Griezmann!
Decent hit from there.
Shapes to shoot!
And that may well be that.